What name do we give the relationship between the value proposition and the customer segment?